Well, that was easy.
Is that all you got?
Was easy. bad at all.
Dove Angel! Lovely jubbly.
Come on, boys.
Hey, we did it!
Thank you.
What?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome one and all. I know it's a difficult time for all of us, but what better way to show off our indefatigable spirit than to fill the big top with joyful laughter and defiant exuberance? That's what's going to happen, because tonight, night of the first time since the glory day of the Gallipolitan Circus, the Wandering Wonder returns!
Welcome! Welcome! Oh, hi! Hi!
Clap your hands, stamp your feet, and get ready to smile like you've forgotten how to! I give you the Great Sylvando!
Everybody, it's time to turn those frowns upside down. Prepare to be amazed!
Well, Sylv, I've got to hand it to you. That was like nothing else this circus has ever seen. Thank you, from the bottom of my heart.
Darling, please. I just did a few party tricks, that's all.
You're the real hero here, keeping the show going in these dark times? No one else could have done that.
Well, you know me. I've always been a firm believer in the healing power of laughter. And heaven knows, these people need it now more than ever. I don't think I ever told you who taught me about that power, did I? I saw her when I was just a child. She was simply the most incredible performer. She led a parade of people out of a kingdom destroyed by monsters and onto a new home and a brighter future. And she kept them smiling from start to finish. You can't imagine how inspirational it was for those of us who were lucky enough to wave them on their way. And then, when she'd taken them to safety, she disappeared. Just as suddenly as she'd arrived. We never saw her again. The rumors were that she died when she was still young. Such a tragedy. Still, they say she fell in love with a famous knight, and they got married. So it seems she found some happiness before her untimely end. You remind me of her, you know. That look on her face as she proudly led those people out of danger, spreading joy and laughter wherever she went. Well, if I needed inspiration to keep the circus going, you've provided it in spades. The show must go on. These people need some light in their lives.
Did you hear that, darlings? It seems we've got a rival in the smile-spreading business. Well, we'll just have to work twice as hard.
Mr. Sylvando?
Would you mind if we came with you? If this is going to stand any chance of keeping people laughing, it's going to need some performers who've learned from the best.
Oh, well, the more the merrier, of course. But I think we should see what the ringmaster has to say, don't you?
Oh, you boys go with Sylv. Learn all you can from him, hey? I'll be expecting big things from you when you get back. Take good care of them, won't you? They're good lads, I promise.
Life in the happiness-restoring trade isn't all fun and games, you know? I'm going to be training you hard, and I expect you to become nothing less than the very best in the business.
Sir, yes, sir!
Yay!
Yes!
Thank you.
Thank you.